reconnecting with nature is probably the most important task with the mystery that stands behind nature. And the human heart is very receptive to this mystery. Children are very receptive to it. It's moved, it speaks to the human heart. This is one of the great tasks of education, to not to destroy, I was going to say to cultivate, but it's enough not to destroy the native, inborn sense of awe that children have before mystery.